alumni out of Notre Dame, Jesus Christ. None bigger than Daniel Rudiger, a.k.a. Rudy. Joe Montana can't stand Daniel Rudiger. Called him a piece of He's like, that movie's bull. That kid barely worked. He was offsides. We're up by 21 points. Got a sack against the third string. Who gives a The reason they carried him off the field was to make fun of him. This guy has nothing. There's no feature film on him. And then this fourth string 5'7" white kid gets a sack, and Hollywood's like, that's our guy. We're gonna remake Rudy. Did you hear about this? With a transgender girl. He's gonna break all of Joe Montana's records. It's all rude.